In today's video, I am gonna show you how to import video in Krita. Select new file and put in your dimensions and click create. Then go to file and select import video animation. Afterwards, select your video and click open. Then pull across to choose the amount of seconds you want to import and click OK. After that, your video will be imported and broken down into keyframes.